I just need to kill ads. Okay, wait, bro. I'm pushing to an LMG. Hold the fuck on. I'm pulling over. Fuck yes. No, I need to pull over this LMG right now. Fuck, dude! Why won't dim load, man? Come on, let me pull over my fucking LMG. Like, I literally- Oh, there we go, it loaded. Where's my corrective measure? There it is. What a malfeasance still. Fuck, I swapped too early. I'm so fucking scared, bro. If I die, I will literally, like, cry, bro. Fuck this shield. Hold on. Get my auto. Yeah, bro, I will cry if I wipe. Tears will be shedded. Bro, I'm yep. Let's go! I'm gonna show the build I use because I'm sure actually some people might be interested in it. I spec'd into, I used two impact inductions and grenade kickstart. I kind of just spec'd into my grapple a lot. I tried to make a lot of thread leans to like use them as points so I can keep on grappling continuously. It was all about just finding the perfect paths, really. But yeah, GG.